Testing. All right. I just plugged my microphone in. Gotta get back into this. It's been a while since I've played this one. Alright. No animals were harmed in the making of this video. See what Kazia has to say.
The enemies here can be quite frightening, but you should watch the fools.
I'd rather now flame the fools. Thinking.
Thank you. trying to do this, Great, now I'm trying to focus more on what I'm... Getting all the controls messed up because I haven't played this in so long. What Azazi has to say.
Thank you for releasing me.
You're welcome. And I knew I messed. Ooh, is this a secret spot? Camera. You suck, motherfucker. No me gusta. I knew I should. I'm not used to this. I'm not used to the computer controls again because it's been so long since I've done this. Come on! Come on! Oh, for crying out loud! Yeah. Really? Am I even going to be able to beat this level?
You know, I think you just might be the dragon to defeat Nasty Nork.
That's me, all right. Not the way things are going. Like I said, not the way things are going. Simple jump, couldn't make it. I thought there was something down there. There is. That's the beginning of the map. So left click is flame. I need to remember that. Oh, shit, right?
Welcome to the Dreamweavers, young one. While chasing Nasty's minions in this world, you must expect the unexpected and prepare for what is not there.
Sounds about right.
Yay.
That's active camera. So F is free look, head bash, hover. Now I get to start back at the beginning. Yippee skippy. Thank you. God.
Fairies are always on your side, Spyro.
I like this music. Where the hell do I go? Is there someplace up here that I missed?
Ah, Spyro, thanks. Supercharge will get you to new places here in Lofty Castle, too. See where it takes you.
Yay.
Really? Yay. Do I need this fucking charge glide thingy?
Thank you for releasing me.
You are welcome for me releasing you. Wait a minute. I just had an idea. I thought I just saw something. Oh well. Yippee skippy. Yay, finally back on my way back home. Wow. Scared me. Oh.
are, Sparrow. Nicely done. I'll be done when I've toasted that nasty Nork.
And somehow I switched over to OBS.
Fools you see in this world are invincible, but that does not mean they shouldn't be attacked.
Sounds all right to me.
And I'm back in OBS again. Nice. Remember correctly, this is the way up to... Jacques? There's haunted towers. Which means I missed something with Jacques. Where the hell is Jacques? Not sure if this is one of those ones that I don't like. There are a few levels in here I don't like. It's those time trial ones.
thing.
This is fun. Defeat those things. Left control is free look head bashing or F. I have to pause the recording here for a second. Alright, let us see if this actually works. I think I found out how to do this. You mother... there is one more. I thought so.
Hey, Spyro. All dragons know there's magic in a fairy's kiss. See what it can do to your power of flame.
Oh, you mother... Please don't reset all the enemies, please.
Thank you.
Come on. Repetitive, because I've never been good at these headbutt challenges. Back when I had Spyro on the PlayStation 1, never was good at them then. Looks like I haven't learned anything now, or I haven't improved.
Your horns. Here comes Spyro.
Patience, little one. You'll soon have the opportunity to battle the one who matters most. Nasty Nork.
Thank you.
I like the graphics that they updated on the new one. Looks a lot more realistic. My question is, whoops, that was an accidental, bad timing. My question is, where's Jacques? I know Jacques is, saw Jacques. Yes, I did. Confronting Jacques. Is his last name Cousteau? Whoops. And now I get to start back at the beginning. Yay. Oh, because I was trying to be all fancy about it.
Any advice before this battle?
Advice? A wise dragon once told me aim high in life, but watch out for flying boxes.
Crying out loud, at least I'm not starting over. Come on. And finally move on to the next homeworld.
Well done, Spyro. I hope you know what lies in store for you. Nasty's world is not the friendliest place you'll ever find. Are you ready to go?
All right, is this the final boss?
deal with. Hey, didn't I already free you?
You're in Nasty's world now, Spyro. And you are the dragon that must defeat him.
Bring him on! I'm ready!
Reach the exit in each of Nasty's lands. Then you can challenge the Nork himself.
I don't know if I should be worried because I'm terrible at this game, or if I am should be excited. sorry if I seem a little quiet.
Keep up the good work, Spyro. I expect Nasty's really starting to worry about you.
I'd be shaking in my Nork boots if I were him.
Yeah, I'm trying to focus on actually playing the game.
Never thought I'd be rescued, especially by such a little dragon. What I mean is, I always believed in you, Spyro.
You gotta believe.
Because yes. Return to the Nork Nexus. Twilight Harbor, where all the vampires sparkle. Bubbles! I don't know how I'm gonna beat the bubbles. was just lucky. In my opinion. Cosmos has to say.
Thank you for rescuing me.
Thank you. One thing I've learned, always look everywhere. Always look everywhere. Okay.
Be on the lookout for Nort Commando, Spyro.
They better be on the lookout for me.
Thank you.
knew it.
Kids game? How do I do this? I gotta pause the game again. Look up how to do this. Alright, you know what? Actually, I think I'm gonna end the video here. Confront Nasty Nork. In the next video. So if y'all made it this far, give me a like. Subscribe if you haven't. Hit that bell notification. And I look forward to seeing all of you in the next video.